I'm Brianna.
And today is Choreo Day! Woo! So I started working with Bree, and like basically she like changed my life, she helped upgrade my life. She's super lit with the choreo, like everything she does is on fleek. She's about to, you know, teach us some of her moves, some of her grooves. So I'm excited. Well, let's get started.
Because there's a lot of dope songs up there, but they're not glorifying to God. So you get stuck in between, you know, really wanting to move, but also what's really going through my mind, what's how I'm gonna want to move, how I'm gonna want to look, and all this, and how, I don't know, they really encourage you to, in a way, sexualize dance a lot. And so I think having an alternative with Christian hip hop has definitely allowed me to still get down how I always wanted to use my talents, but definitely in a more impactful way, in a positive way. So it's been a ritual.
Honey, back.